Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how I filled in my eyebrows, making them look super fluffy and natural, and also in only 5 minutes. Like, this is one of the most easiest eye routine I've ever had, which I cannot wait to show you. So I'm using this new product from Benefit Cosmetics called the Brow Microfilling Pen. Here you can see how the applicator looks, and when you press it against your skin, it will leave three really tiny hair strokes, which is amazing for filling in the eyebrow. You can also turn it a little bit, and this way you can use only one of the applicators and create one stroke, which can be really handy in certain areas as well. So I'm gonna show you how I do this, and honestly, it's so easy, I don't even know what I need to say because you can already see what I'm doing. I'm just kind of like following the natural line of my eyebrow and just sweeping the product upwards. And this way, it just creates those really tiny strokes, which is so nice. I've actually used similar products, but what I always notice is that it wouldn't apply the product very evenly. It would always be that one of the little applicators would apply it really dark, and then one of them wouldn't work. But in comparison to the Benefit one, it just applies the product really nicely, evenly, just as much product. Like, it's really amazing, and I think I've never done my eyebrows this quickly since I use this product, which is really nice because on the go, like, I don't pay that much attention to my eyebrows like on a daily basis, so this product is perfect. My brows will still look amazing, but I don't have to spend too much time. And of course, I'm also going to show you the other side of my eyebrow just so you can see it twice. I really hope that's helpful. And after I applied the product, you could see me doing that. I was kind of like brushing through the brows to kind of like make the product kind of blend together. This is optional, but I do feel like it made kind of like a difference. So first I just followed the line underneath the brow, and then now I'm focusing more like in the center of the brow and a little bit above it, because I do have some empty spaces like at the top. Like, I feel like overall my brows look good at the downside, but at the upper side I have some gaps in between. So now I'm going in with the Boyan Concealer, which is also from Benefit. This step is optional. I don't always do this on the go when I do my brows really quickly. I'm not bothered, like, I don't care. But for the sake of this video, I did want to use some concealer just to make it a little bit more neat and more defined, I guess. Like, but I felt like my brows were already looking really good. So if you want to save some time, you can skip this and your brows are gonna be even more quicker done. But for the sake of this video, I just wanted to do a little extra and use this concealer underneath the brow. And this is just gonna make it look really sharp, like you just came back from a brow wax. It's kind of going to give the illusion that your brow is just really sleek. I don't know how to describe that in English, but I'm sure it will make sense. Now, this video is obviously like a super quick brow look, but if you want to see how I normally do my eyebrows for makeup tutorials, for example, when I do a smoky eye, I have a few other tutorials on my YouTube channel as well, where I show how I do my eyebrows, so I'll make sure to link those in the description bar as well. Now, this is my current new go-to brow routine, but when I do a smoky eye, I will definitely do them a little bit more intense. So check out the description bar. Now I'm going to use this Benefit Cosmetics 24-hour brow setter, which is my favorite brow setting gel. It's amazing, and actually I feel like it works best when you apply the product. You wait a few seconds so the product kind of like gets a little bit more tacky and starts to dry down, and then go back in with the brush and brush it upwards. I feel like it holds a little bit more better, if that makes sense. Then now you can see the before without any product on the brows, and now you can see the end result. Now, I just really hope this video was helpful. For me personally, this product is life-changing because it just makes my whole brow routine and my makeup routine overall just so much quicker. So let me know if you're gonna try out this product. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. This is really helpful for my YouTube channel. And hopefully I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys!